Hi guys, and welcome to yet another very exciting Adobe Audition tutorial. One of the new and great and one of my most favorite new feature in Adobe Audition is the generate text to speech feature. To generate a speech from a text, you have to go to effects, then come to generate, and then here and click on the speech option. Of course, you can generate noise and tones also now in Adobe Audition, but you're gonna learn how to generate speech in this tutorial. Okay, so it's asked for the name. You're gonna give it a name that is relevant to the tutorial. Text to speech, always give names to your files that are relevant to the work that you are doing. Okay, so this window comes up. For example, at the top there are three presets, and the presets are just the voices of two guys. There are no other presets. Of course, you can download many more of these from the net. The standard options, file generation, you know, deletion of a preset or something, saving current file or thing as a favorite and stuff, or the preset is favorite. Then come down the options of language. At the moment, I only installed English United States language on my operating system, but if you can find other languages, Chinese, Russian, Spanish, French, Indian, Hindi, Urdu, Arabic, you know, then you can install those also on your system, and then the text will be spoken in those languages also. One thing I should mention again, you do not install languages new to Adobe Audition. Adobe Audition does not store them. You install them to your operating system. Once they are installed in operating system, automatically the option will be given here. Okay, Adobe Audition uses that data to generate languages in its software. Then comes the gender, where you can specify which gender you want, male, female, and stuff like that. The voice, which guy is speaking, that depends on the how much presets that you have installed. If you install a lot of presets in here, you know, for example, you installed 10 guys named the voices, then it will be given here. At the moment there are only two voices, one is male and female, so because it's female and there is only one female voice in here, so it is automatically selected and grayed out. The age, you can specify adult, kid, woman, very old guy, you know, and it will speak in the child voice and the adult voice, or maybe in the very old guy voice, a senior citizen voice to be more precise. Okay, speaking rate and volume. Speaking rate means how fast it speaks, very fast, slow, medium. Volume, well, you need to keep it on 100%, because if you don't like it at 100%, you can reduce it later on. Settings. Okay, now this settings takes you to this window. This is the window of the text to speech application in your operating system. This is in my Windows application. I can access this from here in the startup menu of the Windows operating system also. This is also found in Macintosh or Mac computers also, but we have to cancel. We are not using this, we are using Adobe Audition one. Okay, but now this is the place where you specify what you want to be spoken, or which text that you want Adobe Audition to speak. This is the line that I have written for the past tutorial that I did, or I was practicing in here. It says, this is the best YouTube channel to learn Audition and other cool stuff. Well, you guys must forgive me for the self-promotion. You know, sometimes the person has to do things like these to promote his interests. And the other thing is, you guys are not giving me that many likes as I would have liked. So otherwise I would not be forced to do self-promotion, which I think is something that is below me, or stuff like that. Okay, so this is the replace button. Before I start writing something and show you how it's played, if for a certain part of your written text this is just one line. You can of course replace the entire of it, but if you've written a lot of text and you want to replace just one part of it, then you can replace it with this option here. Okay, this is for the preview to play it, and this is for loop, but I'm not gonna preview it. I'm just gonna generate the text. This text is okay. I think I'm gonna put an apology line in front so you guys are not offended by my self-promotion. Sorry guys for the brazen self-promotion. Okay, now our waveform is created here. So let's play and see how it sounds like.
This is the best YouTube channel to learn Audition and other cool stuff. Sorry guys for the brazen self-promotion.
Yeah, as you can see, it's awesome. But of course, you are not just limited to creating text like this. Once it's created, to improve its quality, because it sounds a little bit computerish and just like some sort of, you know, Star Wars, you know, computer voice or stuff like that. You can go to effects and then apply all sort of these effects to it and to make it more, you know, real, and add special effects and enhance its quality. I'm gonna apply the vocal enhancer to it. Since it's a female, you should also select female. But although you can select male and female also, that would mix and match. See what kind of pudding you create with that. Okay, I'm gonna apply, and now let's play it and see what, how much it enhanced the speech.
This is the best YouTube channel to learn Audition and other cool stuff. Sorry guys for the brazen self-promotion.
Okay, maybe you guys noticed the effect, or you guys didn't notice, but still, this is really good. You know, you can also apply the pitch correction, automatic pitch correction. I will apply. These settings are okay.
Yeah, let's play. This is the best YouTube channel to learn Audition and other cool stuff.
Okay, that's, I think, it. It has improved its quality a lot. Okay guys, that's it for this tutorial. The main thing in this tutorial was to remember that this is the best YouTube channel to learn Audition. So, I'm sorry, that's not the main point. The main point was how to generate text, speech from text. And now I hopefully you know how to generate text from speech in Audition after watching this tutorial. After the next tutorial, I take my leave from you guys and wish you all the success in your life while learning Audio Audition and everything that you do in your life. You do not have to tell me your dark secret. Whatever you do, I wish you best of luck. So good night for now.